Hi, I'm Ellie Cullman. Welcome to my apartment. I'm with my dear friend, partner in Cullman and Kravis, Lee Cavanaugh, who's been with me for 25 years.
A powder room is so important in a home, and we like to treat it as a real jewel box. It's really a public room that your guests are using if they're coming to visit, if you're having a dinner party, and it's such a great opportunity to exhibit special details. It's a small space.
So you can be a little extravagant, like you wouldn't want to do this in a large space.
Right, exactly.
I think the art in a powder room, since it's so small, it's nice if there's a theme and it's cohesive.
Here, we inlaid brass details inlaid in the marble floor. We also hand stenciled the walls. We gold leaf the ceiling. It's really a space where you want to pull out all the stops. It's also a good place to either have darker colors or a special wall treatment because it's not overpowering. It's just a moment where you're not spending a lot of time, but you just have an experience of a different space. We love to make vanities out of old pieces of furniture that are rehabilitated, or here we designed a special vanity just to fit this space. We lacquered it, we put an onyx top on it. We also love to have vanities here because it's a perfect space to hide extra soap or toilet paper or anything like that. We don't love using pedestal sinks because you can really store things in this space that no one wants to see anyway.
To look at the wide variety of powder rooms that are available. We show so many powder rooms, maybe like 20 between all the books. And it just shows rustic ones, opulent ones, fanciful ones. I mean, it's really a place to have fun.